The undo and redo options allow you to quickly toggle through your recent actions. So in this case, if I drag an action line out, and maybe I do some freehand drawing, and I realize that I went too far, I can undo and step back one click at a time, or I can redo to get a couple actions back. If I continue to undo, you'll see that it even goes all the way back until adding the movement line onto the playing surface.